cutting the basin, trying for shed, using this lure. I found this lure on the beach, I just put hooks on them. Let's see if there is anything here. Yes, there's it. Yes, there's it. Oh, off. Put my whole lure off. I think it's a shed. Oh, I can't even get any line on this thing. As soon as it feels it's coming towards the surface, yo. It's rubbing against a rock. Oh, it looks like a shed, looks like a shed. Looks like a decent shed. Here's the deer. Where is it there? Oh. Oh, it's a nice size shed for this 5.6 foot. Come on, come on, come on. Slowly. Please stay on, please stay on. There's it in the water there. It looked like plenty of others with him around him. Oh. not surely. I feel this coming to the surface, it's taking off again. Oh, come on. Oh, he's right here. Oh. I don't want it to turn and go in his mouth. Oh. Putting too much force is I don't also want this line to bust. I'm just bringing him slowly, slowly tie him out. There's a wave, come. Come on. This is a fight and a half. Oh. There you go, Shad. On the 5.6 foot. Look at this. He was holding on by a thread. This fish was only holding on just by this. Y'all can make a ruling on this. This looks like it's size Shad. Epic. There's it. On again. Another decent shed. Look at that. Everyone is fishing that side in the mouth. There's a shed, he's joining here. Look at that head shakes. It doesn't get better than this. Let me tell you. Look at the amount of shed here. There's another shed. Oh. Look at that. That size. Catch my three. Then we'll have some catch and release after that. on it. Woo! They are on it. Epic. Where's it? This should be on. This should be on. There's it. Yes. Yes. Come on. Woo. Oh, this one's ripping me apart. Woo! Come on. 5.6 foot, does it get any better than this? Yo. Look at that. This is definitely size. Look at that. Good shot. Look at that bus stop. What? On top. Right on top of the water. Oh. Oh. this. This is 8 pound braid, 15 pound leader. It doesn't get better than this. Come on. Oh, look at this. Mullet. Came off. Oh, lost one there. Hopefully we can get more now. That's a thing. The shed. Look at the teeth marks on this thing. That's it, guys. 3 shed, 1 lost. 11 gram blue spoon. Well, the brand is blue. You get the kingfisher anchovy like this as well. 11 grams, 5.6 foot, 8 pound braid, 15 pound leader. Doesn't get any better than this. I think this is the best fight I ever had on this rod. Shad came on the bite. It's off now. I wanted to try a plastic, but the wind is banging too much. I'm gonna pack up and go home.